Alright, hi folks, welcome to another Magic the Gathering video. We are trying to get some of the new cards. We've been doing standard events, running the Tibalt Trickery to grind out some new cards. I had a 6-win and a 3-win. So let us see if we can get like a 4-win or better. So let us go. Let's see how many free wins we can get. Now, I have some control decks built, but they're not very good right now. So we do not have the combo. We have attained the combo. Alright. So. It's mono red. So we do not feel bad at all playing this against mono red. We do not need these crypts, probably. Oh, we might need them if they run the Phoenix version. And ultimatum. That is the way to start it. Second turn ultimatum, you gotta love it. One win in the books. And we'll keep going. Combo, we do not have the combo. We still do not have the combo. Combo in hand. Combo achieved. There we go. Yeah, that's fine. It's mono white. We do not feel bad at all playing the combo versus mono white either. Ultimatum. We deserve it against Mono White. Come on. We'll take this. Hopefully, you can't do serious damage.
Let's play a little game.
All that glitters. Enchant creature gets +1/+1 for each artifact enchantment you control. Might have to -3 him, depending on how much he buffs him. So he's 2/2. Right, yeah, we'll just -3 him maybe. Trample reach. We could hold off a turn. Maybe use. Let's skip. That's trample. Oh, okay. We'll blossom.
Oh, so many painful memories.
All right. Is trample, vigilance, lifelink. Light. draw a card. So there's tons of trample. Block, right? That's a tree. That's one. I'll just, Thought Geek. Take that guy for sure. I guess Thought Geek will just turn into him. That way I can make him vulnerable and all that jazz. So if he piles like a bunch of enchantments on him, I might use Valky to kill this guy. What is him? His other... Rune of Sustenance. So he has two buffs he could do to him. Apparition. Oh, he's gonna get rid of my dude. Wonder, does it just give that back to his hand? It does. Stop here. Hopefully this works. Alright, so we'll play Valky like that, we'll play this like that. Sentinelize on it. I enter. So we got a big monster here. Hopefully he doesn't have another card to get through them. I wasn't paying attention to his hand too much here. So cool, we won. All right, so keep going. 2-0. And afterwards, I'll buy some packs or something too, with some gold. I've already bought some packs. I put together some control decks, but I didn't think they were that good yet. So I am gonna play like some new control decks soon too. I just have to find like a nice control mix. Keep five. We got there. Oh wait, yeah, we got there with the lands too. Alright. So it's a swamp deck or a black deck. An all swamp deck. That'd be fantastic. Come on, ultimatum. We deserve it. Quarter CB's not as good. Black is a lot of way of getting rid of dudes, even if they can't be targeted. Yeah, fuck that. Told you. We're still one of his snow lands, though. Because we're basically trying to get to another ultimatum now, right? Oh my goodness. Come on. Draw a line. He's land toes, too, though. He's worse land toes than I am. Texting. It looks like he's a mono black control. Oh no, he is blue. He has blue. I might just concede this is a nasty mana. So it looks like he would have an advantage because he probably has counter spells if he actually draws out of this. Wow. That's crazy. Those are probably his two starting lands. Well, he had three. I took one. So yeah, he was just a blue-black control, I think. All right, so here's our second ultimatum. Or second trickery, I mean. Hopefully an ultimatum. Hopefully not just a quarter sea beast. Alright, this is good against him because he probably shouldn't have a way of removing this because it's black. He usually can't deal with enchantments. Oh, he finally got his blue mana. Oh, that sucks. He could bounce it. He could bounce this. If we don't get anything good, he could bounce it and counter. Which, we didn't get anything good that first turn. You know what, I'm just gonna play it as a 5/5. Actually get something on the board to beat it down. Oh, he can probably just kill it with a... He might just be able to waste it. He did not waste it. Midnight clock, that is it. Oh, that is awesome. Oh, cool. I'm totally gonna transform into that guy. So now he has a bunch of different abilities he can do, right? What's his hand? Each player discards a card. I'm trying to discard this. Actually, we need land, right? Yeah. 3, 6, 7. Oh, we're gonna lose it anyway because of this, maybe. Just gonna remove counters. Alright, that's fair enough. So I can just kill it with the Ugin, right? Oh, sucker. I guess we'll take that one. Utilized knowledge is rotting fruit.
Ghost fire. My greatest.
So the midnight clock is nowhere near going off yet. Alright, so we got there. So do we 3-1? So I think we already basically made our money back. 3-1 or 3-0? Oh, 3-0. Nice. That is fantastic. Oh, wow. Yeah. Yes. Yes. We keep this. I would have cried so hard if I accidentally hit Mulligan on that one. All right. They got a rocket star, too. That guy. This thing's broken. They're gonna be putting out stuff really, really fast with that guy. Alright. So, boom, stop. Wow, ultimatum. Come on, ultimatum. Oh, that guy's cool.
Let's play a little game.
Okay, so that was actually kind of a win turn for us. So we're definitely doing that. Right? Next, and this is good. Zero. Come on, ultimate. Take that guy, sure. This one, too. Let's play this. Oh, there it is. Alright. So, 4-0. Nice. We're doing it. I'm playing a lot better than I'm recording this. This is crazy. This was definitely, even on the 6-win one, I started off with like 2 losses and then kind of went off. But this is really, really awesome. Alright, keep 5. There it is. We've been getting pretty lucky with these trickeries, too. You don't always get them in your starting hands at all. So. Alright, that's that. Go stop. Come on. Ultimatum, baby. Either ultimatum. We'll take any ultimatum. There we go. Yes. Guessing he's probably not going to give us the Sea Beast. He can probably kill the Trickery. This is good, yeah. Yeah. So he can make these goblins all plus one to kill the Tibalt. But the Rainbow Bridge should, probably do a man, as long as I don't get unlucky with it. Probably just play this guy as a blocker. So this is him, should be able to like kill him. Well, that guy doesn't have haste, right? So we'll do 5 to him. Oh, he does have haste. Oh, wow. That's crazy. Out there. Fantastic. Alright, so we're at 5 wins. Nice. All right. So we did not get the combo. Roll again. We still didn't get the combo. Still did not get the combo. Oh my gosh. All right, so we're just keeping 3 here. We're gonna have to hopefully get super lucky. There we go. All right, I have those. Black. There's my green. Ranger, I don't know. Alright, so how we're just gonna lose this right to mono green being mono green. We have at least one more turn, right? We have to get Guggen, basically, though. We can't get anything else. No. Alright, we're done. Stupid. It's our first loss. Alright, here we go. Didn't get the combo. Nope. Still no. Come on, man. Not twice in a row. Man. 4 cards. Fine, I'll keep you. Awful. Fine. So we need to draw awesomely. I'm just gonna concede straight off if we don't draw. Alright, we have a chance. We have a chance. I don't know why I put the stop there. I don't know. We don't have a chance at all. Two, three colors? Oh, that's weird. So he has like super big Robert of the Rich. That's hilarious. Oh my god, he just keeps getting bigger. Basically have one turn, right? Hopefully the Robber of the Rich gets us the card we need. Sure, we throw him out as a chump walker. All right. What's the idea? Oh. Okay. Oh my gosh. Come on, Ugin. They trample? Trample too? Everything seems to get trampled. Dead. Wow, that's nasty. Okay. Well, we got robbed two games in a row. At least give us a shot, man. Jesus. All right, here we go. At least give us a trickery, if nothing else. Hopefully drawn to something. All right, cool. Here's the trigger. Surrender to the Ugin. Cool. Alright, so for the final boss here. We've come so far. And learned so little. No trickeries. We got there. We did it. We did it, Beavis. All right. Stop. Make sure we don't mess this up. Zero. Confirm. Get our ultimatum. Probably Genesis ultimatum. We haven't done that in a while. Hold on. We don't have to have the really powerful ultimatum. We can have the second powerful ultimatum. This one usually. No, that won't cast it as what we want them to be, though. That's fine, I guess. Oh. Oh, it's a Zenith Flare deck. So it's more dangerous. Cycle deals 1 point of damage to it. Try this guy, right? No, we have the Tomorrow's Crypt, though. That's pretty good for instance deck. So, wow, he surrendered. Why'd he surrender? I don't think it was hopeless. Alright. Alright, we did it. Very anticlimactic at the end there, but we got 1,000 gold, we got cards, and we'll open packs. Alright. So we got 2 packs already. Let's go to the store and buy, we'll buy like, what, Cost 500 to enter a tournament. So we'll get, it's like a 1,000 a pack. So we'll buy like 6 packs, about 7 packs. That's gonna be very slow, huh? You can't just buy them, you can't buy more than one at a time. That's awful. So what do we got? 3,000? We'll buy one more. That way that'll give us some money to play just in case we suck ass in tournaments. Alright, so we got 10 packs. We can open all 10 at once. Here we go. We got a bunch of wild cards. Meteor Swarm. Circle of Dreams Druid. Ooh. This guy cool. How many plus one counters does it get? Oh, it's X, how much you spend on it. Zorn. Teleportation circle. Oh, this looks cool. Oh, it's like a blink. Oh, it's like a blink every turn? That's awesome. Wow. Sorry somebody hasn't made a deck around this yet. Seems cool. Dragon Turtle CGB likes. Cool, man. Well, I got a bunch of new cards. Thanks for watching, guys. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.